Welcome back. Let's continue on. Guy needs to die. Read this. And instructions for the new workers. Read that. Do you know it's from the barracks? Loot this. Storage room key. Don't want to go that way yet. I want to discover everything we can first. So we'll go over here. God, now that I've discovered that, fantastic.
That sounded bad. Hold on a little longer.
Okay. Oh, that's where we actually have to go. Okay, so I can explore a little. On behalf of the Inquisition. Oh, it appears to be written entirely. Okay.
Said the key to an alluvian could be anything, including knowledge or power. So they're stockpiling both. That's how they got the keystone and opened so many of the alluvians we've seen.
Hopefully they don't have any more ancient magic crap to throw at. That dragon skull would make a wicked armchair, though. Maybe we could take it back to Skyhold after this.
Okay, gotta go up, because there was a door. I want to open that door. Wow. Okay. Belt with retaliation works. You need rings. That doesn't really work for you. And then we give you physical immunity instead of the kitty's collar. And you're only affected by elemental. Ooh, juicy. Okay. Refresh the supplies. Cutscene.
dragon's breath is an actual dragon.
Tetha, bars.
Inquisition, Nira Atasi Asara, Mirabas Adim Kata. Hisrad, now, please, Vinekatas.
Understood, ma'am. Change of plans. Nothing personal, Bas.
Yep, goodbye indeed.
Iron Bull. Trust a canary and see where it gets you.
All that time calling me mom? Clever boy.
Vishanti Kapas. Come on, let's move.
Okay. Character record. Done. Ice stuff.
Is as vital to the Canary operation as it looks. We should destroy it at once, my dear.
If we move those rings, we can clear a path for the dragon.
Oh. I understand.
Cut down the Atashi.
Fuck it, we're killing it. Yeah, it's not the strongest one we've faced. Really? Annoying.
The honor of the Inquisition, attacking an innocent creature.
I've hunted dragons this entire time, so... Peek-a-boo.
Peshara. Dear Inquisitor, you have such little time left. You must finally see the truth. Elven magic already tore the sky apart. If the agents of Fen'Harel are not stopped, you will shatter the world as well.
Whatever you think I've done, mass assassination isn't a good moral high ground.
The South was poisoned by these elves' manipulations. It suffers just as you do now. You would have died from the mark on your hand, but for the help of one of their chief agents. The same agent who helped seal the breach, who led you to Skyhold, who gave Corypheus the orb, then founded the Inquisition. Soulless, agent of Fen'Harel.
How utterly surprising.
Whatever Soulless is involved in, I am nobody's puppet.
Even now, you refuse to see the strings. Soulless tricked us all. He pushed a dying canary into the Winter Palace to lure you into opposing us. Without him, we could have brought the South peace and wisdom along the gentle path. Now we must take the way of blades. Panahaden, Inquisitor. If it is any consolation, Soulless will not outlive you.
Whatever else, Solas was one of us. I won't leave him for Vidasala.
I might have to re-recruit Cassandra into the fold. But we might only be going, oh yes. Cassandra, because I killed Bolt. Oh, I gotta go level her up and everything. Oh! It has been a while, Cassandra. I'm actually considering ending the episode now, like at the start of the next scene, do the level up and everything, and gear shuffle, and then do the final episode.
The Vidasala cannot have gotten far.
Okay, inventory. Weapons. Armor. Ugh. Okay. Accessories. We lost all of his stuff. Belt of retaliation. Ring guard. Physical immunity. Huh. Okay. Character record. Breath of light, embrace of light. Heal amount. All your temper abilities, yes. Duration. So she's 5. We go into Vanguard. Armor bonus, damage bonus, damage transfer into that. What's that one? There we go. Okay. End of this episode. Like I said, plans. And then on to the next one. Till then, bye-bye.